That was probably my closest call ever to being completely covered in lava bombs. I was forming on the edge, and an extremely large pulse of gas just came out and just caused a huge lava splatter that basically covered this entire area. And I was in the middle of it, and I just ran. There's not one shot that's worth that. So I'm gonna back off and get some more protective gear on.